Right, so this is the walkthrough for Sunshine of Your Love from the Grade 3 Trinity Base Books from 2012. So this one, again, similar to your All Day and All the Night, you're mostly just following the guitar line. A couple of wee things to note, you're playing the same riff through the intro and the verse. Again, it just sort of moves around the neck. Important to note where the rests are, though. So in your intro, you've got a rest between the 2, 1, 5, 5 in bars 3 and 4, which you do not have in the rest of the piece until you get to the guitar solo. So make sure you get the differentiation in there. So you want them nice and short in the intro. And during the verse, you want a nice smooth sound. So your movement for that, I would use your first and third fingers for the 5-3-5. Then 2-1, middle finger, first finger. And then depending on your stretch, if you've got really big hands, you might be able to bring this one up. But I think the pinky is easiest for coming back to the 5. Third finger over to here, then bring the first finger back to the third fret. Your riff up until bar 12. At bar 13, you're coming up to the D string, still with a 5-3-5. So this time you're going down to the A string, descending 5-4-3. Then to finish off 3-1-3, I would use first finger and third finger. And that's just back to the. Until you get to the chorus. So the chorus, your rhythm. Okay, so long, short, long. And make sure you stop that third note. Then you've got the 3-3 on beat 1 and 2 of the next bar. So. So this bit here is where it's going to get a little bit trickier. So your first bar, you've just got a nice quaver pattern. Your second bar, you've got that on the second beat. So. Working up 3rd fret, 4th fret, so. And then the rest of the piece is just that riff again. So, yeah. So that's pretty much it.